there may be multiple reasons. Due to those kind of reasons, maybe you are trying to recover your Microsoft Word document, and sometime your operating system will automatically crash and your system will shut down. Then in that case, you will not be able to save your Microsoft Word document. Then if you are also trying to recover your Microsoft Word document, then you are in the right video. Sometime your Microsoft Word automatically crashed, or it will show the not responding message, and in that case also you will not able to save your Microsoft Word document, and in that case also you have to recover your Microsoft Word document. At some time you will forget to save your Microsoft Word document. In that case also you can recover your Microsoft Word document using this method. Just you have to follow all the steps, and you have to follow all the instructions mentioned in this video, and please watch this video until the last to recover your Microsoft Word document. Hello everyone, it's Dipesh Rai. If you are watching this video first time, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, and don't forget to press in the bell icon. So without any late, let's begin our tutorial. Hello guys, welcome back to In My Computer Screen. There are multiple reasons. Due to these multiple reasons, we have to recover our Microsoft Word document. So it is very easy and simple to recover our Microsoft Word document docs. So if you are also trying to recover your Microsoft Word document, sometime we will forget to save our document, or sometime our window will crash, or sometime our Microsoft Word automatically crash or not responding, or sometime our operating system will be crashed automatically. So in that case, we have to recover our Microsoft Word document. So let's start. So first of all, I'm opening my Microsoft Word. You can directly open from the start button or from the source button also, but in this time I'm using Windows key plus R to open Microsoft Word. Then after that, just you have to type Win Word, then just click in the OK button. So guys, this is the interface of my Microsoft Word, and I'm clicking in the blank document. So after this, you have to just go to inside the file, and you have to click in the option. So after clicking in the option, you will get the Word option window, and now you can see there are various kind of settings and options available. So in this time, just you have to click in the save button. So in this side, now you can see here, now you have to tick or you have to check in the save or to recover information every 10 minutes. So it is the default time, so you can make it 1 minute, or you can make it 2 minutes also, but in this time I'm using 1 minute. And it means after every 1 minute, my Microsoft Word will automatically save my all the documents. Okay, so in which folder, it's telling me that auto recover file location. So my auto recover file location is this one. Okay, so if I click in the browse, maybe there is a folder, so which is inside my app data, and inside the app data there is a roaming, and inside the roaming there is a Microsoft, and inside there is a Word. So I'm just clicking in the OK, and after that just you have to click in the OK. So if you want to find this folder, just you have to select this one, okay, and copy and OK, and just press Windows key plus E for the Windows Explorer. So now you can see my Windows Explorer is open. So from here, just you have to paste by pressing Ctrl plus V and press Enter. So again, you will get this folder. So now you can see here are few files which I have which is already saved previously, and if I want to recover this file, just right click, okay, and just click in the open with, and you have to choose the Microsoft Word document. So after this, just click in the okay. So just wait for a moment, it's taking a little bit time. So now you can see here these all the files I have prepared before, and it was automatically saved inside my this folder, and I recovered this one successfully inside it.
Hoping that you get few ideas to recover your Microsoft Word document. So if you have still any kind of confusion about this video, let me know in the comment sections. And if you have any kind of queries or questions, let me know in the comment sections. I'll make a separate video on that topic also. And if someone are trying to recover their Microsoft Word document, in that case also, please share this video to among those kinds of people. So I'll make a separate video on that topic also, okay? So if you get some quality content from this video, please give me a like. It will give me some motivation to make more videos on my YouTube channel. And I'll come back with another new video. Until that, goodbye. See you again.